probably so mad at us. Are we still in the first quarter?
No, it's second quarter.
Okay.
Just started.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
field goal or did they hit them?
They field goal it. I thought.
Did they kick it?
I thought so. I can't see in this little screen.
I feel like it's, if he caught it, then there should be two. So there should be 20. 230.
It just needed a hole in the window. The only issue is I don't know how much time is left. You want to switch?
I just moved it way up by accident.
Start bringing it up. Is it? Late in here. Last one. I was out there for the whole game. Sheets are raining. Realize how important that ride is until you get out on the field and see how sloppy you can play. Mm-hmm. Driving 2.5 hours and then getting out on the field and trying to perform.
Yeah, it's hard.
Number two usually never fumbles, and he's fumbled twice already.
How could we change that? You know, your team got to be here early, but we're going to pay for a hotel. I mean, we pay for it. We need to pay for the hotel.
Mm.
For the visiting teams?
Oh, really?
The host team paid for the hotel.
Wow. I don't even know if these guys would want to stay if they could. You know, just to get home.
Yeah. Let's get on back
home. See, this close. Like, if they were on the, you know, traveling to the West Coast or something, it'd be different. But
yeah. She's going to get on some pizza.
Up. middle school team down to Maryland one time. They were really good, and we played like a homeschool team. And the Phillies were in the playoffs. They're hooting and hollering. We got lost once down going down there, and then we show up like 5 minutes before, running across. They gave us like 5 minutes to get ready. First play of the game, Mark back fumbled the ball. We lost like 35-0. It's like, and the whole thing was because our high school team was pretty good. I said, you might have to go on the road in the state tournament or whatever.
Yeah.
Learn how. And I said, you started off by hooting and hollering when we went past the Phillies. Mm-hmm. That energy, you got to save it up.
Exactly.
And then, like, your parents, we stopped at, like, the Maryland house on the way back. I said, do you think any of them kids care? Ask them if they even know the score. They're running, they're putting the soda on, doing the 7-Up and the Coke. I said, we're all upset because we went down there and lost so bad. Mm-hmm. They can care less.
They can. You're right. Yeah, exactly.
Taking his toll.
It is. I have a headset. I'm going to find it.
I don't like cutback runners. Like it, as a coach, I just get your yardage, you get out of bounds, you get down.
Yeah.
Yeah, when you start cutting back, you have a tendency to open up and defender then smacks the ball out. Mm-hmm.
I mean,
can't score, you don't have the ball.
I guess they're doing zone blocking, maybe. Find a hole, but
yep.
Find the hole and square up though.
Yeah.
Square up to the hole and just go through it. Don't go that side with it. There was some kids sitting down there that was some foul mouths.
It's gotta be 2 minutes in the morning because they didn't signal either team two or four. That's the referees.
Yeah, I was at a football game. I was at a football game at Eastern High School.
Yeah.
What is going on?
Make sure you record it. Just in case they eject
someone.
Just in case they eject someone.
Yeah. Good idea.
Yeah. I'm back. No, I'm not playing. I'm just watching. I watched that game at Eastern.
So did they get the touchdown?
Okay, also what reason
nobody single touchdown.
Okay.
The reason I was calling was Caden is here and I may have to keep her, but I may need your help on Tuesday though, because of this rain, those yards are backed up and I got like 5 yards. I wonder are you virtual on Tuesdays? Okay, all right. I don't have
with me, but she'll be here. She's here, but she's with her brother, the King of Ron. Yeah, yeah, you know her birthday. She was just celebrating her birthday this weekend.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I call you back. I might call Scott and have him help me next week because of all this rain. I got like 10 yards next week.
Go up a little bit if you can. We need to get this done.
Check the room in the back there. He was so angry. You see?
Yep.
Right there under the Rampage tent. Well, that's him. This part in the middle that's so blue, so that's too loose.